Hi, my name is Han. Today I'm going to share with you the new device called Galvanic Body Spa for treatment on the belly. Whoever has who want to lose the cellulite on the belly, underarm or the thigh. When you buy the device, you should take off all the plastic cover and also put on a rubber band to protect the device better. Beside the device, you should use the even the Explofen scrub or the facial scrub to clean up the skin surface, to remove all the dead skin, for the body shape and gel absorbing better. With the body shape and gel and also the Ace Lock Dramatic Effect Contouring Lotion. Before you use it, just spray either water or the moisture mix on, and use the exfoliant scrub to clean up the skin. So when you clean up the skin better to open up the pore, for the body shape and gel absorbing better. After you apply the foam scrub, you whip it up, wipe it up, clean up. And apply the body shape and gel on. And your hand should be wet. And press the button to turn on the device. And also the other hand has to be wet and touch on the body where for the electric to the device to run. When you hear beeping, it's running. It's not beeping, it's not running. And also check on the display right here if the light is flashing, it's not running. So make sure it's not flashing. And just go circular motion. And if you want to create a curve right here, go like this. All the way to the back. This is for 5 minutes treatment on one side. You can do like one side, each side is 5 minutes, and also in the middle of the stomach, another 5 minutes. So I think around 15 minutes total for the stomach. And if you want to get more result, you can do a little bit more. This depends. So this treatment is very good for those who has kids. And after babies and you have like a stress mark. So this is very good to minimize the stress mark, to fade it and to help your skin looks better and firmer. And to see more better result, you have to do like every 2 days or at least like twice a week. You hear like couple beeps and long beep, is mean that 5 minutes is up. And clean up the gel a little bit. After you clean up, dry, and then put the Dramatic Effect contour and lotion on. And also massage a little bit to have the lotion absorb in better. If you do at home and you know you want, if you want to more result and more relaxed for you at home, after the lotion you put on and just get the body wrap it and put the heat pad on for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and this is, you see more result. Thank you very much, and I hope you like the procedure. Thank you very much.